Hi, I'm Trawler Specialist Jeff Merrill aboard the Nordhavn 35 St. Helena in Sydney, British Columbia. We have a spectacular boat to go through today. Looking forward to showing you around. Let's get started. You can come up to the foredeck from either side. The foredeck does have the anchor windlass, anchor rollers, a separate recessed anchor well that will drain overboard. And I'm right above the master stateroom with a big hatch, derayed ventilation. Very safe and secure up here. I climbed up the mast to get to the boat deck where the 10-foot trinket is stored. The boom also serves as the crane for launching the dinghy. So quick up, launch the dinghy, go get in it, go to shore. The cockpit is to me the back porch on the Nordhavn 35. There's a swim platform aft. If you're coming to the boat by dinghy, there are boarding doors aft and on the starboard side. There's a boarding gate on the port side. You can go along either side deck going forward, and in this back area, which you have room for chairs and a table, you have a propane locker with two propane bottles and also a big hatch to give you access to the lazarette. The life sling's here, and you have a Dutch door to get you into the salon. I'm sitting in the port side of the salon with a comfortable L-shaped settee, a beautiful teak table, and this table will be removed. There's an outrigger system that slides out so you can convert this area into a sleeping area in a pinch if you need it. And I can easily talk to the people down preparing meals in the galley or talk across to the captain who's driving the boat. I'm sitting on the two-person helm bench of the Nordhavn 35. Steering wheel, excellent sight lines all the way around. There's some instruments on the overhead. I have a radar, chart plotter, compass, VHF radio. It's a single lever shift for the main engine. There's an opening window outboard so I can talk to people at the dock. My water tank gauges, all my electrical breakers right here, and the generator panels down below. On the starboard side is a little double seat. This is what I really like. Drop down chart table so I can put my charts here while I'm underway, checking everything out. And there's a large chart drawer underneath the dining table. Galley has good headroom. There's a microwave oven, refrigerator, freezer, NovaCool, three burner princess propane stove, all Corian countertops, top storage locker access, drawers, double basin sink, sliding window, more cabinets and lockers forward, a fan, and I can easily converse with the people up in the salon while I'm making a meal. I just wanted to point out that the three burner stove has a hinged Corian lid over the top, and then you have stainless steel surface forward to give you kind of a mirror finish and give you a lot more visibility down here. There's a pantry locker right above the engine room door. Some people will put a clothes washer and dryer there. But to get in the engine room, we come right down here. There is a surprising amount of space for a 35-foot boat in this engine room. Of course, the Yanmar main engine, transmission, dripping stuffing box, fire suppression system. There's a Northern Lights generator behind me. I have the oil change system, dual ray cores, handrail, sight glasses. I feel like I can get to everything I need to in this engine room by crawling around, and all the key items for me to service are on the starboard side. The master stateroom is spacious. There is a door that you come in with a full-length mirror, overhead hatch, derayed vents, and on both sides are a sliding window, so you have some light and air that will come in to give you a fresher flow. The starboard side here are some lockers and drawers, and then forward are the hanging lockers up to that seat and the chain locker. I'm sitting up in the master stateroom. There is a bench seat forward. Forward of me is the chain locker. There are hanging lockers. This one has shelves. Good hanging lockers outboard on both sides. A bookshelf, bed stands. The bed itself is an island berth, so you can easily make it, get in and out of either side. And there's a bank bureau of drawers outboard on the starboard side. The Nordhavn 35 has one head and shower. The shower is a stall shower with an opening port light and a seat built into it. In the head itself, there's a sink, stainless steel sink with a Corian countertop, the lawn seal flooring, of course the toilet, a hatch overhead, and an opening sliding window outboard, and a medicine cabinet forward. Thanks for your time coming aboard St. Helena with me today. If you'd like to know more, you can call or text my cell phone, 949-355-4950, or send an email to jeff.merrill@jmys.com. I look forward to hearing from you.